using tampons. And remember, have a happy period.